Many think that research is primarily a faculty and graduate student activity. Nothing could really be further from the truth in the Industrial and Operations Engineering Department. My name is Mark Daskin, and I serve as the chair of the department. Undergraduates play a key role in some of our research projects. At the same time, they gain valuable skills in working with our graduate students and faculty on cutting-edge projects in such areas as aviation safety and healthcare engineering.
Ever since I was five, I was really passionate in the airline industry, and something that's is really uncertain in the airline industry is weather. And it's exciting because right now I get to deal with a lot of data that involves trying to help airlines better perform and better recover from unpredictable weather situations. It's really valuable to do research as an undergrad, and I'm really thankful for my opportunity. Working with Professor Amy Cohn has probably been the most valuable experience of my undergraduate career. I really feel like whether working on the projects with her, I could talk with her about my projects, my classes, and future career goals. I did receive a fellowship for next semester. The funding does motivate me, as I'm a part of an internship this summer that I could have maybe taken through as an entry position level job, but the funding definitely helped my decision into coming back for the master's program in IOE.
We see undergrads who are fantastic at going into a clinical environment and asking really good questions and getting good insight into the domain of the environment, where a graduate student might be so focused on their theoretical kind of approach to things that they can't kind of grasp, yeah, but what's everybody doing and where's everybody sitting and how do they all fit together?
My name is Nina, and I have been working on a few different projects, actually. I work with about three other students on a project called Surgical Instruments, where we work with the neurosurgery department at the University of Michigan on consolidating the number of instrument trays that they use in any surgery. I also work with a number of students on a group called PEDS, where we work with the pediatric emergency department, and we try to create a schedule for each of their medical residents for any given month. I also work on a project called MEND, where we work with a University of Michigan-run endocrinology clinic on trying to reduce patient wait times. It allows doctors to do what they do without having to worry about the logistical parts of their everyday activities, having to worry about creating a schedule, having to worry about having enough instruments clean and ready for them. That should be completely run by somebody else so that doctors can do their work and try to heal patients as safely as possible. Research allows you to work with people in the real world. It's a learning experience. It's an opportunity for you to use what you already know. And I think it's a really good mix of those both.